Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about RAS price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The RAS here slightly still above all of the moving average. If you want to entry, slightly you can entry around the purple one, 0.145 and the 0.16 US dollar. The daily chart basically also is above all of the moving average as a stochastic in the natural position. A 1 week chart like this, slightly in around 0.18. It's totally still good if the price is still above the moving average 7. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about RAS price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The RAS here slightly still above all of the moving average. If you want to entry, slightly you can entry around the purple one, 0.145 and the 0.16 US dollar. The daily chart basically also is above all of the moving average as a stochastic in the natural position. A 1 week chart like this, slightly in around 0.18. It's totally still good if the price is still above the moving average 7. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.